Unemployment data paints a grim picture nationally as a record number of Americans file for unemployment benefits. However, in North Dakota, there's a reason to be optimistic. As Valley News Team's Joshua Peguero explains, the state may be turning a new leaf.
More than 20 million Americans have filed for unemployment benefits in the past month. Data released Thursday morning shows in North Dakota there was a decrease in filings compared to the previous 2 weeks, something positive the state can hang its hat on.
There's probably less people getting laid off. I think more people are getting through the system of filing, and so that was actually a welcome thing.
The unemployment filings for last week were 10,500. The week before that, it was 16,000, and prior to that, it was 12,500.
Answer the phone all day long. The phones are still really crazy all day. But for the most part, people are super polite, super thankful.
Job Service North Dakota says people filing for unemployment are from a cross-section of jobs. Early in the coronavirus pandemic, most seeking benefits were those working at bars, restaurants, and hotels. But the current shift is to those working in manufacturing. Carrie Fry of the state's unemployment office in Fargo says people have had their benefits turned off. They must recertify every week.
Say that you're available for work each week and be available, and make sure you go in and certify every week. That's a huge, it seems like a little thing, and it really truly is a little thing, but if you don't do that, it will put a stop on your claim.
She adds that most of the unemployers should get the extra $600 a week in their checks by next week, money that became available with the $2.2 trillion federal stimulus bill. In Fargo, Joshua Peguero, Valley News Live.
For the North Dakotans who are small business owners, gig workers, and independent contractors, the system for them to get unemployment benefits is still not set up, but you should still apply.